was dressed up like Klaus Barbie Barbie, in leather-clad punk gothic chic, with a studded wristband and a whip in her hand to convey dominatrix mystique. He was dressed up like nobody special. You might say that he looked nondescript. He had no passion for style or for fashion. His wardrobe was under-equipped. They didn't have that much in common. At least that's the way it appeared. But she didn't complain that he looked too plain, and he didn't think she looked too weird. It seemed like an unlikely romance. We thought it was doomed from the start, but nobody knows how anything goes when it comes to affairs of the heart. He woke up at the crack of noonish, when the sun was high in the sky. He opened his eyes only to realize that she left without saying goodbye. But she had just gone out for coffee and blueberry muffins to eat. Though he feared the worst, thought his bubble had burst, she just wanted to bring him a treat. She invented a wicked persona because she felt so incomplete. In point of fact, it was all just an act. Underneath, she was gentle and sweet. And under that unadorned wrapper, his mind was unbridled and free. When he came near it, her kindred spirit excited his fantasy. He loved her without hesitation, and she loved him as well, because he helped her to see it was okay to be the person who she really was. They may not live happily after. Who knows what the fates will allow? Might turn out well, it might all go to hell, but at least they live happily now.